It's time for Nacho's Revenge.
Nacho!
Okay, it's your morning mess. It's time for your favorite prank calls. It's time for Nacho's Revenge. Can we say good morning to Harry?
Morning!
Good morning.
Good morning, Harry. We hear that you need some revenge on your girlfriend, Donna. What's going on with her?
Yeah, you know, it's a crazy situation. She filled my house with flies.
Oh.
Heard of showering?
What? Well, you know, on Thanksgiving, I got one of these make-your-own kombucha kits from a family member at Thanksgiving.
What?
Okay.
Yeah. She wanted to give that a try. She was put the thing in the closet because it's supposed to stay in a dark area. So she stuck it in the back of the closet and forgot about it.
Oh, God.
And weeks has gone by now. And we keep smelling this, like, terrible, vinegary, awful smell. You know, now flies everywhere. So having to deal with that.
Right.
Okay.
Are flies attracted to vinegar or something?
They're definitely attracted to whatever this is. Like, it's full on rot.
Ew. And please tell me you were able to get the fly situation handled before you called us.
We did. We have finally gotten it taken care of, but it was a mess.
I can't even imagine. So, like, you obviously know that this was your girl that created the problem in the first place. What does she say about this whole fly infestation and that it's her fault?
She doesn't really think it's her fault. I mean, she thought she was following the directions, and it's not her fault she forgot, I guess, is the long and short of it. She put the jar back there and just didn't expect that this was going to be the case.
By the way, this is a stupid gift. Don't buy someone to make their own kombucha. Just buy the damn bottles of kombucha.
Hello?
You know what I mean? Come on, man.
You could just not buy kombucha. That would be my suggestion.
Hey, we like kombucha here.
I'm okay with kombucha, but the whole maker of kombucha, just stop. Listen, I'm interested to find out what you have in mind to get back at her with some pranking this morning. What are we doing, Harry?
You know, the person I called in to get rid of the flies was a problem in and of itself. It cost some money, but he took care of it. Mm-hmm. I thought maybe you guys could do that, you know, call in, tell her you took care of the problem, and then, I don't know, upsell her on some stuff, see what we can get her to commit to.
Okay, like pest control.
What?
Yeah, pest control. That would be the best.
All right, we're going to call her like we're from pest control.
Yeah.
And I'm just going to ruin. Did I mention I want to ruin? I'm going to ruin your lady's morning, okay?
You better ruin it, Joey.
Okay, if you insist. Sound good, Harry?
Sounds good to me.
All right, let's call this Lady Donna up next. Morning mess. Ruining mornings. Every morning.
Okay.
By the way, the worst gift you can give for the holidays is a make-your-own kombucha set to make at home. It's a horrible gift.
What?
You know what I mean?
Well, I didn't even know you could do that, but apparently that is what happened with you, Harry.
It is.
So your girlfriend went home for the holidays or whatever. One of her friends gave her, like, some make some kombucha at home thing. She did it. Now you guys were infested with flies.
It was flies everywhere. It was like out of a horror movie, or it was wild.
And now you said she forgot the kombucha in the back of the closet. So it's not like it was exactly anybody else's fault but hers.
And it was a big jar, too.
Yeah, and kombucha reeks. It's like vinegar, and you ferment it. So, no thank you.
Listen, you have a brilliant idea. I'm going to call from pest control and prank your girlfriend this morning. Are we ready?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello, this is Nacho Chavez. That's Nacho with two O's from Nacho Average Buggy Guys. Is this Donna?
Yes, it is. Are you from the pest control company?
Yes, that is correct. I'm calling today because we are here at your house right now.
You're at my house right now.
Yes, I called Harry first. He told me where the spare key was so I can get in.
Okay, good thing. I was going to say there's no one home.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm home alone. Kevin! Am I right?
Yeah, right. You're alone in my house. I'm not sure why that's funny.
Oh, girl.
Well, I guess someone hasn't had their coffee this morning. Stupid. It's from the Christmas movie. You remember that, Kevin?
Yeah. So how can I help you with the house? Is everything okay?
Well, Donna, I do have some good news. I don't see any flies, so I think we got them all.
Yay! Okay, so then we're all set?
Whoa! She just took a snort out of that coffee. Donna, I don't want to alarm you, but I do think you might have another type of pest in your house.
Seriously? Mm-hmm. What makes you think that?
Well, I do see little prints in the carpet that looks like little feet, like little small feet in the carpet.
You said carpet?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have any carpet, so I'm not sure what you're looking at.
Oh, did you hear carpet? Well, I'm going to order you a double espresso. I just said it's on the floor. The hard tile? Wood floors? Am I right?
And you can actually, like, see bug footprints on my floor, because I've never seen bug footprints, like, ever.
Okay, well, of course, Donna, only trained professionals can see them, but do not worry, I can help you. I have just what you need for these pests.
Okay, good, because I can't freaking stand any bugs. Like, please make sure that they are all gone.
Of course, Donna. I will absolutely, most likely, probably do a very thorough job today, okay? What? Yes, what? Maybe.
What? Well, do I need to be worried? I have my dog. I know you see her there. Is she safe?
Oh, she's very safe. And I mean, as far as you being worried, I guess only if you've been naughty.
Excuse me?
What?
Yeah, I wouldn't be too worried about these pests at all unless you're a naughty naughty.
Okay, this is kind of getting awkward and uncomfortable. I'm not sure what you're saying.
I'm saying you have a pest in your home that's watching you. He even knows when you've been sleeping.
What the f***?
He knows when you're awake.
Are you making f- jokes about Santa Claus?
Donna, we gotta let you know you're actually live on the radio. We're the morning mess. Your man put us up to this prank call this morning.
What the f***, man?
Harry, you there? You want to let her know why we're pranking her this morning?